Lisa, I love you. I know you love me too. How I'm walking to you, to you. Gonna hug you like I do. I do. I'm gonna hug you now.
What? No, you should squeeze me into my eardrums pop type of today.
An air hug seemed appropriate due to recent events.
Events being me in the hospital?
That and me forgetting to put on deodorant this morning. These pics are a little foul. But I know you come around sooner or later with the parents not letting you go to Saturdays.
They told you?
No, he's dropping the stairs.
Oh, anyway, I was just wondering.
If I could talk to mom and dad about letting you go to Saturdays.
Will you, London? I promise I'll do anything, anything.
Anything! Like, stay out of my secret chocolate stash that I keep in my sock drawer.
Ooh, that's a tough one. How about I just stay out of the cookie dough bites you keep on your closet shelf behind your personal journal that I haven't read lately? Okay, deal?
All right, let me go try and work some magic.
Thank you, London. Thank you.
Slow down. They still need to say yes. And even if they do, I'd be prepared to make a few compromises.
Hey, they'll say yes and I'll do whatever. I'll compromise all day. What kind of compromise are we talking? Come on, y'all. We got this.
You are aware that I'm against this, right? This is the sole reason Mom and Dad had me come with you in the first place. So you don't do stupid stuff like this.
Well, then I know, but...
No, buts, Paris. You're not doing this. Not happening. Let's go.
The Paris drop.
Oh, so we're Paris dropping now. Okay. Now you have permission to go kick some butt. But lose the helmet.
Put it back.